another one of those cores nearby. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Over here. Go on. You can find it. Good boy. That's number two.
Hey, Jewel. Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But your ship finally left Earth. No. I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryosleep. And even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes Mac, who I hope is sleeping close beside you. Until next time. Love you, kiddo.
The last core we need is inside that thing's head. Let him have it. only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core. Dash in, Mac. Get him, Mac.